Justin, the Turnpike is back open hours after two semi-trucks caught fire. It happened this morning near Kissimmee Park Road. The EPA has been on scene due to a 250-gallon fuel spill. Crews from Osceola Fire Rescue and EMS both responded to the fire. Officials say one of the drivers was taken to the hospital for minor injuries. There's no word at this point on what led to the fire.